Ngalani's trying to create that space. Khbabez is trying to close it and get nice and tight.
Got to get out of the corner. Here come the heavy hands from the Moroccan Khbabez. Throws the knee. Khbabez unloading. Doesn't want to let Ngalani out of the corner here. Down the center corridor. Jab two again. Uppercut. Khbabez with the knee. Ngalani's got to get out of the corner now. Khbabez running the punches. Gives back a solid right hand. Ngalani's been caught. Ngalani's been caught. Here comes Khbabez. Goes to the liver. Goes to the head. Ngalani. Khbabez, the outside leg kicking guard, blocks the kick. Oh, counter from Khbabez.
Those two question mark kicks he threw, and then he went to the body. Oh, no. Ngalani's wobbled.
Forward. Here's the left hand from Khbabez. There's the uppercut. Goes to the body. Now toe-to-toe. They juke it out. Khbabez wins the battle. Backs him up with the right hand. Got to get out of the corner here. Ngalani takes a knee. He's lining up the right hand. There it is. And another uppercut. The chin through the top of the head. Ngalani may go down. Ngalani may go down. He's right for the picking. Tremendous heart and intentional fortitude from Ngalani. Takes another big right hand. And down he goes. Now it's a count on Ngalani. Three knockdowns in one round and the contest is over. That is knockdown number one in this round on Ngalani. And that is all. Because referee Onari says no more punishment. And it's a TKO victory for Tarik Khbabez.